ARES Commander is a 2D and 3D CAD software enabling you to create and modify technical drawings directly in a DWG format. It is developed by Graebert and only costs a fraction of the price of AutoCAD or other similar CAD software. The ARES technology is the number one alternative for CAD in DWG in the world. Millions of users are using our CAD technology, not only because it is cost effective, but also because of some of the advanced features you will see later in this video. Users that are familiar with AutoCAD or other similar CAD software can switch instantly. If you know, for example, a command by name, you can enter it with the keyboard. In case the command has a different name in ARES, an alias is defined to launch the same command. Secondly, the commands work very much the same with all the design aids you would expect, such as entity snaps, tracking, and quick input of dimensions and angles next to the cursor. The user interface should also look very familiar and intuitive. The workspaces let you switch between different ribbon workspaces. Alternatively, you can get back to a more traditional user interface with menus and toolbars. You can also show or hide widely used palettes such as the Layer Manager, the Properties palette, the External References palette, and even the Design Resources palette to reuse content from other drawings. Of course, the presentation of a project is very important. For this, the paper space will allow us to create layout sheets of any type and size. This way, we can combine different views and at different scales of our 2D or 3D drawings. ARES Commander supports advanced printing configurations with the possibility to use CTB, STB, or PC3 configuration files. You can print in any paper size on paper or to a PDF file. Additionally, ARES Commander supports sheet sets to configure, for example, how to publish altogether all the drawings of a project in a single PDF. If you receive a drawing saved in PDF, you can also use our PDF import to convert it back to DWG and modify it with ARES Commander. Although the DWG format is most frequently used for 2D, you'll also find in ARES Commander a full set of 3D solid modelling features. Besides being a very cost-effective solution, ARES Commander is also interesting because it allows us to do things that do not exist in other CAD software. To begin with, you're not forced to buy subscriptions or term licenses and can instead freely decide between a perpetual license, an annual license, or a flex license, also known as network license. Secondly, our licensing allows the same user to work with his license on two or more computers, and even to combine different operating systems, such as Windows, macOS, and Linux. Actually, the goal of ARES Commander is to offer all the CAD features you're familiar with, but also new and more advanced tools that significantly improve productivity, such as power trim, dimension palettes, and others that we invite you to discover in our videos. Some other fundamental advantages of ARES Commander include the BIM features. You can import and view Revit and IFC files, but most interestingly, you can extract 2D drawings from them and extract the BIM information into tables. The ARES subscription also includes a professional map service to insert georeferenced satellite images or street maps from any location on Earth. You can learn more about the BIM and maps features from our playlist on YouTube. But the most sensational added value of ARES Commander is its Trinity concept, combining cloud and mobile technologies with the traditional CAD features you find in ARES Commander. This is significantly improving the collaboration between users working at the office and those who are travelling or visiting a project site. As a practical example, you can share your drawing as a view-only link that enables your contacts to view and comment on your drawing online. This link is automatically updated when you make any modification, and you can revoke access at any time. Another example is the cloud storage palette to work locally in ARES Commander, but with files stored in cloud storage services such as Google Drive, Box, Dropbox, OneDrive, etc. Alternatively, it could be a private cloud storage connected via WebDAV. This allows you to synchronize files with other users and other devices. Besides, when you buy ARES Commander, it also includes our cloud version, ARES Kudo, and the mobile version, ARES Touch. ARES Kudo is a great solution to work on the go because you have nothing to install. It runs directly in your internet browser and includes a full set of 2D features. In turn, ARES Touch is for Android and iOS smartphones and tablets. With ARES Touch, you also get a full set of 2D features, but most frequently, you would use it to read drawings and annotate them with photos, dimensions, or voice comments. Because of the Trinity concept, these three solutions work all together, and users at the office can receive instant feedback with markups and comments in ARES Commander from their colleagues working with ARES Touch and ARES Kudo. To learn more about ARES Commander's unique features, we invite you to watch our playlist. But you may also simply download our free 30-day trial version to experience it by yourself in real conditions with your own projects.